sort of a, what kind of a family reunion? Dysfunctional family reunion of sorts.
Yeah, these two guys put it upon and dysfunctional.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 475 pounds, the team of Spike and Bubba Ray Dudley.
Spike and Bubba Ray are half brothers. They got the same daddy, we hear. And last week, Eddie Guerrero and Bubba Dudley, one-on-one here on Raw. This was after Eddie Guerrero, of course, won the match by any means necessary. And then Chris Benoit coming and applying the painful crippler crossface to Bubba Ray Dudley. And we're about to see Chris Benoit for the first time in the ring in about a year.
Latino Heat.
Latino Heat.
Generation star in this business epitomizes ruthless oppression king. Awesome combination with Eddie Guerrero and Chris Benoit.
Benoit anxious to get in the ring, but Eddie Guerrero starting this thing. Now you're going to have to brush up on your Spanish. You need to teach us some Spanish?
You need to work on that. And a nice snapmare takeover by Senor Eddie Guerrero.
Latino Heat!
Right a bit right in the face of Spike Dudley. Spike, probably at 150 pounds, is not the most physically intimidating man in the WWE, but he's got a lot of guts, a lot of heart. Little Spike Dudley.
150 pounds? I bet he gets tired running from Shaq Harmony.
Come on, Spike.
Two cuts by Eddie Guerrero dropping up. Spike Dudley down the back of his head.
Eddie is, we got
Coming up with the drop kick by Spike Dudley taking down Eddie Guerrero. And the crowd here already, that Dudley trademark. They want tables. And there's a cover. Spike with that leg got a near fall out of it.
Did you say that Spike and Bubba have the same father?
That's what I hear.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, learn from their father's mistake. Use birth control.
Play sex is always a good idea. As Bubba hammers Eddie Guerrero back in that corner, we have yet to see a tag to the Ravid Wolverine. What happening move by Eddie Guerrero? As good as it gets is Eddie Guerrero, the former Intercontinental Champion, tagging the 325-pound Bubba Ray Dudley. Bubba moving that around. He's got great quickness, agility for a big man, a super heavyweight. Yes, Bubba Dudley.
I'm just waiting for him to spontaneously combust. Gets bigger by the minute.
Bulking up for the winner. Scoop slam by Bubba Dudley. Throws off 300 pounds. Right in the chest cavity again of Eddie Guerrero. And the sledge, solar plexus, hook of the leg here. Should be, but it's not all. Eddie Guerrero shows his resiliency.
Come on, Latino Heat! Show some more of that ruthless aggression like you started this match with.
Guerrero's got to quicken the pace here.
Here we go.
And there's an unorthodox counter. Guerrero makes the tag to Chris Benoit. Here we go now.
Oh, boy.
Been over a year since Benoit has been in this very ring. And Benoit, man, he's talking about world class. Collar elbow tie up. Benoit forced to the corner by this much larger adversary here. Oh, hard shot by Bubba Dudley. saying, welcome back.
So to speak.
Pinball, so close, so intense. It's Chris Pinball. Shot right to the chest of Bubba Dudley and a hard right into the face. This kicks right to the face of Bubba Dudley. Talk about ruthless aggression.
Rearrange Bubba's moves.
Pinball has plenty of ruthless aggression and what velocity, what impact. That Irish whip from the knee before Bubba could get up. It was Benoit again capitalized.
Right, you think he's intense, JR, huh?
Amazingly intense is Chris Benoit on the clothesline and the cover guy. Near fall, Bubba able to kick out. Benoit couldn't quite hook that leg.
Watch
Bubba. Catches Benoit, sidewalk slam. Could that be all? And Benoit certainly doesn't want to lose his first match in over a year.
Kick out this clothesline, JR. That's intensity right there.
A 325-pounder being knocked down with that clothesline.
Look at this!
What a German suplex. Belly to back, German suplex by Chris Benoit, drilling a 300-pound adversary.